units, be on the lookout for suspect vehicles traveling at high speed.
Do it again!